Also transport stuff about the around the body, like oxygen, food, waste from digestion and cell metabolism, along with hormones, and it also regulates body temperature. The cardiovascular system contains the heart, arteries, veins, capillaries, and blood. The arteries take blood away from the heart, as the veins bring blood towards the heart, and the capillaries connect both of them together. Gas exchange is a part of the system as well. It happens in the capillaries, which gas exchange is the diffusion of oxygen, which is from the lungs to the blood, and carbon dioxide, which is from the blood to the lungs.
Yeah.
The main component of the cardiovascular system is the heart, and it has four chambers, two of them being the upper atria and two of them being the lower ventricles. The heart also has valves to prevent blood from mixing, like oxygenated blood mixing with carbon dioxide filled blood, because that would be bad. The heart also circulates 4 to 6 liters of blood in 60 seconds. We have a closed circulatory system, which means that blood remains inside the vessels at all times. And a heartbeat is consisting of two contractions. The first is by the SA node in the right atria, making both contract, and the second is in the AV node in the right ventricle, which makes both ventricles contract. The blood flow, with blood, the blood always enters the atria up here and exits through a ventricle. On the heart, you have the superior vena cava and the inferior vena cava. Blood enters through either of the vena cava and comes in and passes through the tricuspid valve. Blood passes from the tricuspid valve and goes into the pulmonary artery. It goes from the pulmonary artery and it enters in through the pulmonary veins and goes straight through the bicuspid valve through here into the left ventricle. It goes from the left ventricle through here into the aorta and comes out through these and goes through these as well. So blood that exits through the bad blood comes in from the muscles and the from just the muscles, and then gets pushed out to go through to the lungs to be filtered, and the blood from the lungs comes in through the pulmonary veins and it gets pushed out back to the muscles.
Aorta were to not function, it would look like this. Oh, that's...